Good morning. Welcome to 3S Academy for English. I welcome you all in this beautiful morning. So let's start with a new topic because all of you, my dear children, are in higher classes. Maybe you are in colleges or anywhere. You are using a few words and how to improvise it. उसको improve कैसे करें? So here today I am dealing with quick and easy vocabulary tricks. All right. For an example, I have taken a base word grace. Then I can add graceful, gracefully, and graceless. Is that clear? So here, if I am talking about the suffixes which I have to add, तो एडजेक्टिव में जब आप सफिक्स ऐड करेंगे तो ये ध्यान रखिए इट हैज टू बी फुल और लेस ग्रेसफुल ग्रेसलेस इज इट क्लियर हियर आई हैव टेकन एग्जांपल ऑफ ही इज अ केयरफुल ड्राइवर तो इट इज एडजेक्टिव व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ड्राइवर इज ही केयरफुल ठीक है एंड अनदर केयरलेस पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव And next it is talking about adverb jahan it is very simple to understand you know adverb mein kya hota hai verb ko aur define karta hai it tells more about verb than it is adverb to kisi bhi verb mein when you are talking about write ly to wo ho gaya adverb she writes how slowly beautifully neatly तो ये जो ly है ना बेटा दैट इज एडवर्ब फाइन सो एडवर्ब्स सफिक्सेस यू आर हैविंग हियर फुली लेसली ठीक है सो ही ड्राइव्स केयरफुली ड्राइव करता है लेकिन कैसे केयरफुली या केयरलेसली देन कमिंग टू नाउन इट इज टॉकिंग अबाउट फुलनेस इट इज टॉकिंग अबाउट लेसनेस ठीक है जहां आप यू आर हैविंग नाउन वहां पे आपको ऐड करना है फुलनेस और लेसनेस हिज ड्राइविंग इज कैरेक्टराइज्ड बाय केयरफुलनेस द वर्ड विच वी हैव यूज्ड इज इन द नाउन फॉर्म आपका जो बेस वर्ड था केयरफुल तो यहां देखिए कितने सारे वर्ड्स आ गए 1 2 3 4 5 6 फ्रॉम वन जस्ट वन वर्ड Is that clear? So this is the easy trick because all of us we know. It is not like that that we are not knowing. But the thing is that you need to memorize it. You need to memorize it. If you are not knowing, please use these words. This way you can improve your vocabulary. All right. So his driving is characterized by carelessness. Is it clear? So that is in the noun form. A few more. If I add I, S, E or Z, British English, I, S, E, American English, I, Z, E. Anyways, both are correct. It means cause to be. It means cause to be. ठीक है? जब हम suffix add करते हैं, इसका meaning क्या है? It is talking about noun. I S A T I O N or Z A, whichever. So that is an act, a process, or a result. So I have taken the word final, finalize, finalization. Next, memory, memorize, memorize your chapter. Then memorization. Memorization of the chapter helped me to write better. That is noun form. So maximum, very simple. Maximize, maximization. Minimum, minimize. It is to minimize the workload. ठीक है? And then minimization. So these are a few easy and simple tricks. Which we are familiar with, but actually we are not using. So please keep exploring, watch my videos and comment. Thank you.